Hello everyone, my name is Mai Chi. I'm 8 years old. I'm from class Discover 1S. Today, I'm going to show you about my presentation. The bar graph shows the numbers of classroom. The classroom items are school bag, rulers, crayons, markers, and books. There are 3 school bags, 3 rulers, 8 crayons, 5 markers and 17 books. The greatest is books. The least is school bag and ruler. Because 17 minus 3 equals 14. The school bags and rulers are equals because they both 3. That's the end of my presentation. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.
Okay, Mai Chi, can you show me the bar graph again on camera so I can see it clearly? Okay, Mai Chi, you said 17 minus 3 equals 14. What is that? 14 is what?
14 minus 3
What is 14? It's the...
Is the...
So it's the difference between...
Between books and school bag.
So books is the...
Books is the greatest.
Yeah, so it's the difference between the greatest and the...
Smallest.
Yeah, so least. Can you say again?
Least.
Yeah, so can you say that one again? So what's the difference between the greatest and the least?
Between the greatest and the least is 17 minus 3 equals 14.
Okay, right. Good job, Mai Chi.